This should help. Better them than the bandits. Let me know what you need. Come back anytime. Headed to the house of Odysseus on a tiny boat. Let's try not to piss Poseidon off, shall we? I should try to stay on this. The legendary shroud. Elpenor wasn't lying.
the years I've lived on Kefalonia, I never realized the mighty Odysseus's palace was here.
Probably just a bird, but I'll check. I would have sworn it came from here. What was that? Malaka! Whistling again! I guess it came from somewhere else. Huh? You don't belong! Sounds human. Better check it out. Well, I don't see anyone.
Huh? Who's whistling?
Never whistle again when I find you!
Guess I better take a look. That's odd. I should go look.
I need to find who's doing that.
Hey, get me out of here.
Someone trying to get my attention?
Thank you.
Let's get out.
You
here.
Are the fate that
you
guided
fight?
You here.
I'd be happy to.
Where are you going?
Coming from over there.
My thanks. I can't believe I let those Malakes sneak up on me.
Ithaca is a dangerous place to wander around on your own.
You're wandering around on your own.
You're right. I can't fight a camp of bandits by myself. Could you help me to get to Odysseus's palace? I can pay.
I'll help you get to the palace.
Well, I'm in luck then. What do I call you?
Alexios?
I'm Odessa. Named after the great Odysseus.
We should head to the palace while we have the chance.
This is it? It's just rubble.
What were you expecting?
I don't know. Something more grand. My parents named me Odessa. I'm Odysseus's namesake. I thought if I came here, I might understand him more.
Well, do you?
Not at all. Take me to my boat. I'll pay you there.
Not waste any time.
Well, this is for you. Such a disappointment.
Why is that place so important to you?
Are you joking? Odysseus lived there. Ruled there. He ended the Trojan War. Eluded Scylla and Charybdis. He had everything. Loyalty, love, fighting spirit.
He had the attention of the gods, too. That caused him a lot of trouble.
And it made him a legend.
Cute right now, as if nothing can get in your way.
I don't usually like being called cute.
All right, you're ugly then.
That's not what I meant at all. I can't tell if you're serious or not.
So, what do you think?
I think I was in a much poorer mood before now. There's just so much I desire, to be as great as Odysseus. Where do I even begin?
If you want Odysseus's greatness, you have to do it your own way. He was famous because of his cunning. What have you done?
I've traveled all the way here.
To see the ruins of Odysseus's life, not to live your own.
I should know better than to take advice from a mercenary. Leave me.
Thank you.
Penelope Shroud, in the flesh. I mean cloth.
I'm on fire! Put it out! Yeah! Yeah.